Street! King Street! King Street!
Yeah, I'm from Christchurch, New Zealand, where there was a horrific atrocity that took place yesterday. So I'm here because I am perplexed and I feel like this is the best thing I could be doing with my time today, to come out in solidarity with the anti-racism movement. This is so wrong, and I thought New Zealand was a safe place.
Show solidarity with everybody, especially in light of what happened yesterday in New Zealand. My heart goes out to everybody there.
A broad variety of people who've come down, all just wanting to stand up against racism and for unity, and obviously we were all really horrified by what's happened yesterday in New Zealand, so I think that's just spurred people on even more to kind of show that that's not what the majority of people think and believe in, that, you know, we're against racism, against Islamophobia, and for maximum unity, really.
It's up to all of us to kind of come together and fight racism, fight Islamophobia, anti-Semitism, homophobia, misogyny, everything. So.